Well, Mildar is going to get free farm, but same time, this mid lane is going to get fucked. Thug.
Yeah,
poor guy.
Just got right clicked five times in a row to get one CS.
He didn't do it right. Oh, never mind. He caught most of it.
Oh, he got it.
Yesterday's was the whole wave, so Yonatan Fan is losing his touch just a bit, but that's okay. Top lane in the meantime, Skylark taking heavy amounts of damage from this tri lane, getting completely blocked off by EGM, and that's going to be first blood going the way of Alliance.
Got it, yep, man, wow. That hurts. Well, he hasn't used any regen, at least. I guess this is the strategy of just feed him.
Shrines, we need to take out the outer towers first, and it's this whole methodical thing, and I feel like that extends the game. But that is in like 4K pub games, so who actually knows?
Indeed.
Oh, looks like top lane.
Skylark.
Vengeful Spirit gets the boot.
Sure does. And now they're Lotus just chasing down Skylark. Spartan's hiding behind a tree right now. They're just fighting. Here comes the blast. Wait, he's going to eat it all, I think. Yep.
Oh.
Good damage. Yep. I mean, Lotus has a stout shield, boots, stick. He's just right clicking. He doesn't care.
And Skylark doesn't seem to care either, but
yeah.
He is Greek after all.
Oh, man. Another full blast hits EGM after he TP's in and Lotus. And Skylark just health pots back up. Bottom lane, it looks like something's going on.
Oh, but top lane. Oh my god, they're actually going to get the kill on Lota with the combination of Illuminate. Bottom lane, in the meantime, like you're talking about, nice hook, keeping Hanskin. He's still completely surrounded. Not sure if he knows, but this is where the dive will occur. Limp. He has his ult if needed. Could force out that phase shift. Nice job by Thug. He gets hooked, though, into a rod, into the right click for Limp. So,
and
does
see,
die in the end.
Yeah, you see Thug pinging out, most likely saying they have a ward here. Unfortunately, they don't, so it might be a wasted sentry, but
that's
pretty much what Alliance is going to do. It feels like they just have a little bit more power. Here we go, top lane. They're going in on Lota. Oh, the perfect rage. Dodges the stun and the Illuminate. Now he's just right-clicking Skylark. Here comes Jonas and Fan 2, and looks like they're going to try to get Skylark. Oh, gets stunned out, absorbs the damage with Carapace, but he's dead. We are going to see.
Done,
is that, Coddle?
That is a couple of rotations.
Yeah, Coddle's gone, though. Bottom lane, at least. They're just pushing. That always had to have a drums. It was good on every hero. That's kind of what Helm of the Dominator is now.
Yeah, I think that's true.
Yeah, now Skylark's going in on EGM top. Oh. He tries to dodge a stun, doesn't. This should be a kill. Yep, sure is.
Kill indeed. I was waiting for the battle chance, but not needed. Of course, battle chance really synergizes with zero heroes.
Oh, here's Lota, though. He did the first one. We saw him get in, then the second one he did not.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So I guess there's some practice needed for that. I'm not sure what... It's not like you're missing the hook, right? It's just about...
Oh, and here we go. Ulti from Thug actually comes on Limp middle, throws out a level in silence. He's just going to run uphill now. He's going to try to run on Skylark's here. Illuminate comes. It misses, and... I don't think you're getting Limp even if you hit the combo. Well, no, maybe they're not. There's four of them here. They're just going to go on Limp. He's definitely going to go down. Pudge misses hook on the left side, and... Well, that's that. Now they're going to move up. That's that. Okay.
Well, I thought he was safe until I realized...
Troll hook comes out, misses. Now they know he's there. They're actually going to flank onto him. Does he have a point in man leak? Doesn't look like it. He hits his stun, though. In flies purple, and this should be a reasonably easy kill. And it is. And that was instant. He threw out that hook, missed. They pinged it, and they TP'd in right away. The power of being in, Skylark. What's he want? He's going to scout out that there's a lot of people here.
Oh, Skylark, he wants... He's going to go for a triple impale, perhaps.
Yes, and he has the mana boots, and he gets
beautifully
it.
Beautifully done. Whirling axes is actually insane, especially on three. They do have the blind advantage with that and Coddle in the late game.
This should be another kill. He can't rot or he'll get Carapace, so yeah, he knows that. He's just trying to run. Should still be a kill. There it is. And good thing he maxed those axes. Skylark going to be in trouble, though. He's getting open wounds under the tower. Has enough for Carapace, but he still has rage. Oh. Now he doesn't. Jump out. That's one way to avoid it.
Meanwhile, mid lane, Limp getting initiated on. He's going to go down to the right clicks pretty easy. Illuminate indeed. Madara saved by the Winter's Curse, attempting to run away. I think this is going to delay the inevitable, but at least it forces the rest of Alliance to stay put and chase him down.
And there he goes. Hanskin gets the kill. Level 7 now, so Alliance just... Nice counter ganks, and that's a huge kill in the troll. Like, really, their only late game.
Lota actually went Hand of Midas. What do you think about that?
I think they know they win this game late, no matter what. So he might as well. I mean, if he's farming decent enough, he can do that. And this is going to be a big 5v5 fight. We already see the Dream Pole coming out. Lota's going to try to chase down Spartan. He gets put under. Nice hook on a Skylark. They're going to zone him away. He's just dead. They're trying to chase Lota down. Can't do anything. And now Limp comes out from ult. They're just chasing anyone they can. It's just done.
Battle Trance activated for... What reason is unknown.
He was farming the ancients. Oh, here we go. Top lane. They're going to go on Spartan. Swap back. Load it. Open wounds. This should be an easy kill. And EGM gets it.
Typical. Typical EGM style.
typical. Did you know? Okay, do you want to know? Making me a little bit angry, but he used it, and there we go. And now mid tower.
Decently well with the Winter's Curse, but nobody's
quite.
Here
we go. We actually see maybe next time gets spotted out. He's getting silence as well. They should just be able to bring him down before he casts any spells. They do. On the upside, though, Jonas Van actually gets spotted out. He'll go down as well. Luminate brings him down. And now Lota super low. Swap out Limp. Uh oh, Limp's in a little bit of trouble. So is Spartan. Now he gets the Blinding Light on him. He's just stunned out. He's going to go down. Lota's running back in. Open wounds. Nice play, but balls. Handskin on the backside running around as well. Gets Dream Cold. Tries to TP out. Will we get a bash? Doesn't need it. They bring him down. And look at Puck. Will chase down EGM. Maybe the Illuminate full hits EGM. Get a dodge hits. Nice play there. And Lota, the only one left alive, and they're still looking for me. He has Rage up. He'll just cast it.
Wyvern dies, and they get a tier 1 tower. So things are going quite well for FNM.
And this is the thing. I mean, this is why Lota got Midas, so they want to like him. Maybe next time could be in a little bit of trouble. They have the ward up. He's trying to juke him, but open wounds. Level 4, they get it off. I mean, this should just be a free hook. He probably wants to save it when he puts himself under.
He has Curse, though. He didn't use it.
There
time.
We go. Oh, he's going to try to hook the Coddle. Misses, and maybe next time we'll just drop by himself. Illuminate flies. Nothing. Okay.
Alliance, they get a kill. Yep. That's two dead.
Clark actually sees Jonas. Will he go on him is the question. He's down there with the Puck. Looks like Coddle's recalling someone in. Gonna get the stun. Here comes the Illuminate. Here comes Madara, and that's a pretty free kill. Look at, they're just rotating around as five, and here we go. They're actually blinking forward. He gets the double coil. Lota can just get out of it. The smoke puts him in biz, but doesn't matter. They're just gonna run after him, and well, see you later. Easy kill.
So two kills at FNM. Don't see why they can't just push this tier 2 tower mid. Yeah, and Alliance have nothing to put.
Anything else he has, that's actually insane.
Now they're gonna smoke up FNM is and look for somebody in the top lane, so Hanskin better be careful. He's halfway to his ag, so definitely turn into the 3 for Alliance, and using those Spidey senses, attempting to TP out, but the Impale will stop him in his tracks, and this should be an easy kill.
They don't have that much damage. He has to get the body block for Troll to catch up. Here we go, Whirling Axes to slow him down. He gets hit by him, but it's still... And there goes the wave.
Fan's gonna go for a hook here, perhaps.
Yep, he needs to hit it. Oh, and he does. On a creep, this tower should go down. Nice deny, actually, by Lim, but they're gonna get two-man coiled to get a four-step punch forward. They're both gonna get stunned. Lota just going in. He's doing a ton of damage. Are we gonna see an ult coming from me next time? There it is. They're not really gonna do anything to Lota, because it's Lota, but Limp, on the other hand, is gonna get handled. EGM's gonna swap him back out. They should just be able to bring down EGM, and that might be the end of that. Will they push base? BKB down on Troll, but looks like they will just back up.
Lota.
Whoa, Lota's in. He's running at him, but nothing's gonna happen. He's just gonna get permabashed. He jumps in a creep, jumps out. Now they're going for Mutter, and there it is, the BKB. They pop his Aegis. Can they kill Teal? He's just gonna run away with the BKB up. They're gonna try to chase on the backside. Limp is actually gonna cold embrace. Wait, did I say the wrong one? Doesn't matter, it's running.
Hanskin, in the meantime, he's gonna see Skylark. He might be the sacrificial.
They have the
gem.
Yep, Skylark should go down. He's gonna try to TP. They should have enough damage. Chunks him, and well, now Jonas is stuck up top.
Uh oh, the chain feeding begins. Puck yules himself. Can he get away? I'm surprised they're not trying for any smoke swaps now that EGM is level 12. Another swap is going to be a decent.
Oh, here we go. They're actually going to find. It looks like Hanskin's just going to get solo ulted, coiled, but he's going to get hooked. Oh. Going to get stunned on the backside. Gets four step forward. They're pulling him towards their base. Swap out EGM. Now gets stunned on Skylark. They're going to try to get any kills they can. Maybe next time he's going to put himself under. Lota's getting permabashed right now. He's actually just permabashed. He's dead now. EGM is going to die to his own friend Limp here. Going to try to run away now. And it looks like, well, okay. They do kill Smoke, even though they didn't have a ward there. Interesting. Oh, they place a ward. 100%. Here we go. Hook comes out. Misses. Now they know they're there. But he gets a swap on Spartan, which is a good kill on the Keeper's Light. Whoa, Thug actually comes in on the backside. Here comes Madara. He's going to BKB. He's just going to run at him. But he gets dismembered, like we said. And now, oh, Yule's coming out on the Pudge. Hanskin getting right click down. Should go down pretty quickly. Maybe next time on the backside. Trying to live. Glimmer Capes, all that. Gets the stun. And oh, no. Limp's just going to beat his friend up. And this should be a double kill on them.
Lota walks into that and finishes him off.
Now Lota's trying to kill Skylark, but look at this. The Shrine is just healing them all up to full right now. They're chasing Limp. Limp's actually out of mana on the Viper. He's just trying to kite the Troll. Doesn't look very good. Lota's chasing now. Maybe next time they get him at least. Will they go and try to help his friend? They're going to see. Will we get a bash? Not yet. Lota's now running in. He says hello. And oh, first hit bash. Lota's now just getting swung on. They're right clicking him. Well, he's dead.
Man, this Alliance is just getting wrecked in these long engagements.
Yeah, I think
even with the
Cancels it out. The recall, actually. Wow. Thug's in trouble. Oh, the hook, but now he wasted that. They're trying to time it. They're just going to chase after him. Dismember comes, hits him. Silence should come, and wow.
That was so cocky.
It really was.
And he then easily could have blinked out and gotten recalled, but chose to play with his food, and he pays the ultimate price.
Permabashing.
They're going to take it real quick.
Yikes.
That's a free. Wow, Alliance just caught with their pants down.
Yeah, and here we go. They're actually coming to fight now. No, maybe not. They're going to try to counter that ward middle. They're actually going to have to run. Skylar comes in, stunned, misses. They get the coil only off on Handskin, but that is their gem again. Below on the backside, open wounds himself. Skylar going to get put under on the cold embrace. We're going to see Teal just chase him around. EGM stuns him up. Skylar dies first, actually. And now Troll chasing down Handskin, get a BKB finally before. I think he wanted to wait for his Aegis, didn't matter. Picks up the kill, gem drops, limps right, clicking him, still has the Aegis, hooks away, nice. Illuminate's gonna come through, and he's just gonna get dismembered, but he's still alive. MKB damage doing a little bit, and there it is, a perfect ult on load. He's not taking much damage, but it holds him in place, and they might be able to bring him down, yes! The Illuminate, the freaking Splinter Blast, all that damage, and wow. And Splinter Blast, like, in all these fights, they get like three or four off every fight. It's just insane. The long-range damage both supports.
I mean, that's the beauty of this lineup. We didn't see... Oh, we're going to have a Handskin initiated on by Puck.
And he's
gonna
gets
get hooked,
out,
stunned. Don't know if FNM wants to continue.
Yeah, Lotus Orb pops out. Here. Takes off the silence. They're going to back. They did get the tier 3. They can now kill the Shrine. Wait, yep. Oh, and a hook comes through, but EGM, Lotus is going to kill him. Really? Yes, finally goes down. Are they going to be able to at least bring down the Aegis? They do. Handskin's going to get mana leak. Lotus trying to run. He gets open wounds off on Spartan. Will it be enough? Oh, gets put under cold embrace. Skylark, though, taking so much damage. Lotus Orb up. Limp is getting perma stunned by Troll in the backside and thugging him just right click. Now Handskin, get a silence, get a evade. Lotus trying to run. He needs to save mana. There we go. Rage comes out. Mana leak's gone. He's going for maybe next time, but he gets bashed. And this might be the end of him. He's trying to run, trying to do anything. Hook comes out on Thug. Loda, dead. Puck just goes away.
They do have two buybacks, one for Viper and one for Lifestar. Expect that to come out here very short. Coming out.
Oh, and did you see
that?
Buyback
too late.
Yeah.
It's too late.
Oh, man. A Helm of the Dominator, Ice Ogre for the Dire side, and then Troll just picks it up. But Handskin on the backside, I don't know what he was doing. He's just saying hello, and he's dead. Huh. Interesting.
Can they continue, is the question. Do they even want to? It's just a range
like they Like, they don't really have the best defense. They have Swap, they have Hook, and there we see it come out right now. Hook on Puck. He cannot blink out. Get a Yule's Rot still on him. Oh, but not anymore. On the backside, EGM just going to die again to Winter Wyvern ult. We're going to see a BKB come out now.
Oh,
Thug puts him under. Limp's going to get hooked away, though. He might live. Loda, on the other hand, well, he's in a creep.
Yeah, he's fine. He's perfectly healthy.
Look
at
Troll fight Handskin against Skylark. Nice. Now Handskin
and
running.
I believe that is a dieback. For Viper. Oh no, he didn't buy back. My bad.
And they actually find Loda again, trying to run away. Troll's here now. All it takes, he can just go to range form if he wants. Doesn't have to melee, and that might be what we
call
the game.
That one's the dieback. Yeah, that one's definitely the dieback.
Yep, they're gonna try to
trying
keep
to pop
them.
A Giannis and fan.
Oh my goodness,
Skylark
waiting for the stun. Doesn't even have to use it. There it comes, and well, he's just dead. Shrine can't even heal him through that.
GG.
And there it is. Good.
Well
game.
Played, Atfinem. We said you had the worst lineup, and you're proving us wrong yet again. So I guess what is our lesson learned here? For
Don't
me, it's
pop that up. It was the one useful thing he said that last break.
That's well, it is Omni Knight. He's the resident expert for sure.
Indeed. What about? Yes, he is. We'll give him that.
So to answer your earlier question, Atfinem is up by 194 gold currently. Very important stat to keep track of. Spartan's going to get initiated upon by Handskin, and he looks to be pretty dead with no grave. Yep. He's only level one, unfortunately. So first blood going to the way of Giannis and Fan.
And that's pretty good. Whoa, Courier actually dies middle-handed. What just happened? Where'd the Courier die at? Yeah, I'd say level 7 or 8. It depends. If they want to push early, they could just get it 6. That's why she's saving it right now. If they get a kill here, you just scale it up, go.
And
go
she does
it.
Have Arcane Rune, so it's actually perfect timing if they really want to do that.
They're looking. They see Blue is behind the tower. They don't see him, though. Well, now they do. It was daytime. They know he's over there on the left side. They're looking for anyone else. Radiant's top tower. Will they find him? They're just going to go. TP in actually coming from purple. It's going to be Loda.
Oh,
he gets roared immediately. Still has the fountain regen, but he's just dead. There we go. Arcane Renault. Yikes.
Yeah. That means it's only a 90-second cooldown approximately for Thug, and they're going to get
a nice long-range roll, set something up.
EGM now has Chain Frost, by the way, as this bottom tower is going to get pounded upon. Ever so slightly for Atfinem, and well, they're gonna run right into the Earthshaker, and he's gonna sacrifice his life.
They might find more though. They see Spartan, they see Oh, Huskar. Do we have anything? There we go. Tosses him up. He's going to get grave, though. And there we go. Armlet Toggle's coming. Whoa, Chainfrost comes out. It's still bouncing around. They should be able to bring down. Nice. Guardian Angel. Heal's coming up. Huskar does get EGM, but he just lost him. And here we go. They're still fighting. Thug's actually getting taken down slowly. Heal comes out. Skylark and Thug, though, they're tanking all that Earth Spirit ult. And there's a big ult from maybe next time. That's that. Limp should be able to escape here, but wow. Looked like Alliance had won that fight, and, well, they got turned on.
Oh, that's what happens when the entirety of Admin M comes
to play. Oh, here we go. Stun Toss combo comes out. Can he bring him down? Gets stunned, gets totem. He's going to have to run. Here comes Skylark. He knows he doesn't have ult, though, so he could still go for this kill, and he will. Nice toss there. It will be. So a little bit. That's good. Blink Dagger only about 300 away. And look at this. Blue on the backside is going to find Sparn, who is a little bit out of position. Skylark as well. They don't know which one they want to go on, though. And here we come. Another TP in. Skylark goes down to the toss. Earth Spirit's rolling around. Will they find him? Urn comes out. He can kick a boulder. There it is. Yeah, EGM just Frost Nova's the... what's it called? Hog. Whoa, middle lane. We actually see the Blink toss going first. You got to toss him all the way back. And, well, he's more than likely dead here.
Yes.
Still tanking, though. My goodness. And here we go. The full rotation. They're going to get the roar off on Hanskin. He should go down here. Will he be able to do anything? He's just wanding up. Gets a nice double stun on him. Tosses Skylark back into the tower. Goes down pretty quickly. Thug just Spirit's Lightning. Oh, Chainfrost. It's going to chase them both down. Now Spartan's going to die because of that. Will they keep chasing? Limp has a blink toss right now. See ya. Tossed him back. Loda will beat him down. And MNT with a nice stun. But Loda, once again. Whoa, good games.
What? No.
Oh. Okay. I mean, they are playing a Death Prophet Huskar lineup, and they just lost them
shortly.
And we see a smoke out so they can run quicker. Beastmaster on the backside should be able to catch one of them. He has a Vlad's already.
A
limp. Are they going to go for the kill on Skylark? There it is. Stun toss. Boulder. And
yeah.
Wow.
That's hard. I mean, he wasn't expecting the smoke. That's the only reason he got caught.
Oh, a lot of people were talking about EXP gains were gonna be useless, all that. Now that's all we see getting picked up. And oh, Hanskin.
Oh,
there
yeah.
we go. Should get roared. He does get stunned. I mean, that doesn't matter. He gets the roar. Here comes the leap in. Limp's gonna stun toss combo, but he's gonna get graved up on the backside. Load a nice stun. And they're just gonna go back. Chainfrost doing a ton of damage. It's still bouncing around over there, but they kill Skylark, and now they're just looking. EGM's gonna TP away, and this is so far nothing crazy going on. Oh, nice stun on the Dazzle. And should go down here, does. Are they going to continue chasing? Looks like they will. Stun, get a hit on Thug, and I believe he's in a little bit of trouble here.
Yeah, he's done, though.
Spirit Siphon. Oh, and there we go. Shadow Blade hit, and that'll be enough. Limp, unstopped.
This is why I banned Omni Knight the first day. God, man.
You're just a genius. Or you're just going to chase
You're
going to
be amplifying Tiny's magic damage for 25%?
Well, we might be seeing a kill here on Hanskin. He gets silenced up. Oh, Limp gets a kill on Spartan. Roar comes out on Hanskin, though. He goes, that's a one-for-one trade.
Across the map.
Yeah, across the map. And oh, they see Limp. They have wards up. They don't have Roar, though. I'm not sure they can chase him down here. EGM
MNT.
Just
oh, MNT does have his blink.
Oh, he does, and there we go. Blinks forward, casts his ult. It does absolutely nothing. It stuns two of them, I guess. And now he's just faking out stuns.
Oh, God.
He might be in trouble. Loda comes forward. See you later, maybe next time. And look at Madara on the backside, too. Gets stun tossed back, and he's taking so much damage. Loda is just beating him up. Can't even get the grave off. They're going to chase forward. And remember when he accidentally good-gamed earlier? That might have just been the future.
Well, I mean, based on the lineup alone,
yeah,
you can kind of see that coming.
They need to snowball.
So literally never been in the game before.
Yeah.
Why does he have legacy keys? Why doesn't it just be QWER? Why is that not a thing?
You're
That's
right. Oh, top lane, though. We're going to see him initiating onto Skylar. Well, he's just dead.
Yes.
No, you're right, because Monkey King doesn't have a legacy. He's a nobody. He's new.
Exactly.
We might have to go.
Yeah. Right now, it's an 8K lead in their advantage at the 25-minute mark. Ben, still a little bit of his ult left.
We're about to find out, though. We're going to see the ghost going out middle.
Oh,
this is going to be a straight... Oh, here we go. Lions feels the need to TP back first, and they're going to. Yeah. They're going to lose their tower super quick. They're going to lose their Rax puzzle. They don't have a glip. Their Rax actually is dead. They just lost to melee Rax.
What?
Oh, here we go. Limp's TPing forward. Gets stun. Toss on Starlark. Toss him all the way back in the base. He'll go down. They should just bail, though. They just got a free Rax.
What just happened?
Alliance things. Oh, wait, that didn't stun him? I thought the boulder kick hit him, but no. Huskar gets out.
I am so confused right now. This is like a Cloud Nine type strategy that they're implementing. Maybe that's a new thing for Alliance.
Ooh, maybe it's Loda took this from the No Tidehunter days with Envy. Well, it looks like Limp's going in though. And well, Limp, you might be in a little bit deep. Hanskin trying to save him doesn't. Oh my goodness, he still has his Aegis too. I don't know why they're fighting. He has a BKB too. Doesn't use it there. Gets off his heal. They're going to try to run in. EGM taking a lot of damage. Here we go. Leap in. Grave comes out. Guardian Angel, but the Fire Arrow should be enough to bring him down. Maybe not. Guardian Greaves. Loda easily kills Thug right there. And yep, there goes Hanskin. Is anything else going to happen? Oh, EGM's trying to hide. Maybe next time with a not big dunk at all, actually. And here we go. The Huskar, though, is the only one. He's just going ham on him right now. Here comes the heal, though. There we go. Aegis down. Here's what we're talking about. Limp's been definitely picking on him. It feels like every time. Oh, here we go. Limp's going in, but he sees there's like four of them here. Gets stunned, toss combo, runs away, stunned by maybe next time. Uh-oh. Load on the backside. Doesn't have a BKB. He gets roared, but repels on him. And here we go. Boulder rolls through. Who wants to actually take this fight? There's a shrine right there, so I think Alliance definitely does. If they kind of find him, and they do find him, this is not going to be good. He BKBs up. Does a crit happen? On the backside, though, Limp's trying to stun him all, keep him away. Will he bring him down? Armlet toggle back up. Doesn't get a crit. Oh, no, and Graves back up again. He is just going to destroy Loda. This is not good. Stun cost comes up, though. They do finally bring him down. Maybe next time, Axes pick off Loda. Maybe next time should go down here. Gets a dunk, stuns them a little bit, but we see Hanskin. Look at this chase, Spartan versus Hanskin. Well, Lich as well is just moving along over here. They bring down Skylark. Thug is more than likely to die. Did he just cast his ulti? Is that?
He sure did.
Is that the?
And he's gonna die immediately after.
Oh, and they saw Spartan trying to grave him. Does Limp has?
No, he's just good.
Got it. Anyways.
I mean, the auto attack. You don't. It's not like you're gonna be continually auto attacking, right? But just kiting. Kiting in general.
I guess you saw it last game. Limp just got a kill on the Huskar. I should have probably been focused. That's definitely that's not me. They roll forward. They see Spartan. Get a throw off a. Excuse you?
Didn't you say it's 55 for Hyperstone?
Yeah. And then it's 25 for what he's getting.
Yeah.
So it's a little bit more than half.
It's less than half.
I feel you guys aren't doing your math correctly, but that's why you're you and I mean. Oh, here we go. Loda.
Oh my god.
Thug is about to get blown up. Nice. Grave. On the backside, though, we see Tiny BKB fighting with the Huskar. Shrine's going to get popped. That's going to be huge in this fight. Yules gets thrown up in the air on the Air Spirit. We see a toss goes. Kills Thug, actually. Now they're going to try to chase down the Huskar. Will they bring him? Degen Aura. Oh, thank you. Sweet, sweet Degen. Stun comes up. Toss back. They kill him. And this very well might be the beginning of the end or just the end in general. They're looking for MNT right now. He blinks. What the heck? Where's he going?
Bottom lane, though.
Bottom lane, yeah, it's getting pushed in by Skylark solo.
Doing his best to force them out, and he does so. He might get the tier 3, but
he
will
probably
die.
He's going to die, but he gets the tier 3, and that's huge.
And still an 11k net worth lead for Alliance. They're going to gain a little bit more now that...
They're just trying to buy time. Huskar not up for 15. Loda's just going to swing on him. Solar Crest and Frost Armor on him. Even with Weave, he's at like 30 armor. Oh, there we go. He goes for the roll. Does he steal it? No, Loda gets it. That might be a bad play there. They're going to roll forward.
I think you have to do that.
You have to try to steal it. If he steals it, your team might have, because they still have the shrine up. And Husker is just coming alive. They could have TP'd to it. It could have been crazy.
Taking one life away from Sven is a pretty big deal.
Nope.
But
EGM just farming bottom with Chain Frost. Gets all the creeps.
Oh, MNT wants this. Oh my god, he gets found and he gets destroyed. Oh god.
How'd they know? That's a good question.
I have no idea. Just
they know they don't have any glyphs, so they just go for the melee racks this time. He's dumping on it. Look at that. Even with Weave, so much armor still. There we go. Leap in. Are they going to go? They have an Aegis, though. Nice. Pulls him out on the other side. And, well, MNT just blocked his own team out because of that. But look at bottom lane. We see him split pushing in, but Limp's here, and he's not going to get much done. It's a melee barracks, so that actually will do nothing, considering the melee barracks has health regen. It is not unhealable,
right.
Suns fan.
Unhealable damage. I'm a fan of unhealable damage for ranged barracks.
Me as well.
Were you crying when the tier 4s were changed to regen?
Yeah, a little bit. I think it's strange, but look at this. I was crying when Spartan is about to get picked up. No, he dodges. MNT, here we go. The blink. Yep, and there we go. Loda is getting Spirit Siphon. He still has his Aegis, and he's fine just losing this right now. His God Strength's up in 25 seconds. Gray trying to kite around on the backside. Limp's actually getting reasonably kited around over here, though. Madara just got kicked halfway across the map there. Yeah. And here we go, Thug on the backside. Roar comes out on Loda. We're going to see a leap. They're just going to go for Loda. He's going to drop super quick, actually. And now Husker Limp gets a kill on MNT. They're going to try to kill Limp. They should. He has a book 3, and wow. They do it. They kite him around enough, and that's a...
How are they winning this fight? I don't understand what Dota is anymore. I think that's what it's come down to. Definitely keep going.
And look at this. Like we said, Death Prophet. Like, people just forget with Octarine Core and just any other items, he's just scary.
Octarine Core plus the 10% talent cooldown.
Yeah.
Pretty sick.
Here we go. Just siege it down slowly and... Oh, blink forward. Here we go. Loda goes in on Thug. He's going to have a Grave. He's going to have a Yules as well for later. But he's just healing up so much he doesn't even need it. Chain Frost bouncing around. Finally goes away already. And they're just going to take this Rax for free.
What the fuck is that? They're down by 15.
All right, here we go. They're going. Oh, they should be able to bring him down. Grave's not quite up yet. They finally do. But they lose the melee Rax again. Skylark gets blinked forward on. And can they get Thug? Do they have anything? Yes.
Oh.
The Aghanim's by Young Handskin. And he just rolls up on him. And, well... They got a Rax, and they got a load of buyback. There we go. Grave comes out, but Spartan's dead. Thug's probably dead now, too. He wants to get one more right click on that range dress. Couldn't get it. Well,
they have three buybacks. Not too shabby. I feel like...
Has to know something's up. There's no one on the map. Skylark's by himself.
Spend level 25 talent, minus 6 Stormhammer. We'll see if that comes into play.
We'll do. Oh, and they get the raw up on Loda. Oh, but he gets repelled. Dunk on the backside. Maybe next time. This Chain Frost bouncing around quite a bit, but Loda's just dying so quickly, even with that repel. He's trying to life steal, but he doesn't have enough. He just goes down.
He cannot buy back.
He cannot. Skylark, though, they need to bring as many people as they can down. He goes down. Handskin and Limp together are trying to just run away. Silver Edge get a little extra move speed. Handskin, he's dead. MNT goes down, but he gets the kill. I think that was worth it for MNT. He buys back, actually. They want to win the game here. Yules flies tiny up in the air. Can't blink away. Repel comes out. He's taking plenty of damage from those ghosts, so tosses him up. Still just chasing. Thug's just by himself, and okay. Huskar's here now, and we have the buyback. They're committing. If they either win the game here or they don't, MNT bought back just to secure it. We're about to find out. Bottom
the toss.
Tower.
Oh.
And there we go.
It's going to be so hard without Dazzle, and he just insta-dies. Oh, man, that's rough.
Goes down. They're rolling in. Thug's here. He gets double stuns. Maybe next time gets stuns. What a perfect play by Handskin. They should be able to bring both of them down. Are we going to see it? Both are Yules up in the air. Thug first. Ethereal Blade. Okay. What?
Oh, on Lich?
On Lich. Lich just chill with the Ethereal Blade and Limp. They can't bring him down, though. He's just juking
on the trees. Look at that 150 damage from Lich. Look at that. Oh, my God.
On the bottom side, Handskin rolls past. Maybe next time. He's trying to run. There's no way he lives here, I don't think. Urn comes out.
Yeah, he's dead.
Now he's dead.
Yeah, that's nice.
That was a buyback from MNT. Okay, so to be fair, they did get the ranged Rax, though, on bottom. I don't know if that was worth it. Now
That's not worth it.
Yeah. Okay, hey, well, it is just, I don't know.
That's only when I eat biscuits, though. Yeah, Aegis is gone. We'll see how they react.
Oh, here we go. Right, Roar comes in. Wait, what? Was Handskin going for, like, a super big play?
I guess. And that forces Alliance all the way back.
Yep, and
there's the first
time,
level 20
expired.
Runs out.
Yeah. Oh, and look at this. Loda knows something's up. We have them all bottom lane. This might be a fight, though. Dark Green's top. Here we go. Blink forward. Actually, we're going to see it. Here comes Skylark. Going to get ulted by the Lich, but here goes the Huskar. He's BKB'd up, doing so much damage, but the Guardian Angel's actually mitigating all of it. Thug's getting chased down by Limp. Spartan goes down. Here's Huskar. We're going to see him. He's just getting stunned right now. Will it be enough? EG on the backside kill Skylark, and they do. Loda with the 1.7k crit. Thug finally brings down Limp, though. And, here comes Handskin rolling through. He's scared. Maybe next time dies, and he's trying to die. Looks like Death Prophet will go down. This will be a full 5-man wipe.
Yeah, that's the fight Alliance definitely wanted.
Yep.
Ben did not get focused. That heart pain.
Can you with the Lich Siege?
EGM. You beautiful flower, you. You have 6.2k gold. Oh, he gets initiated on.
He does, but Loda on the backside. Find Skylark. Are we going to see anything? Oh, Madara actually hits him with the Hurricane Pike. Limp on the backside is going to go for Skylark again. These ghosts doing so much damage on the backside. Thug, double life stealing. They've stun up Limp with that refresher ult. They're looking. EGM going, and Thug goes down maybe next time. Loda is just running away. The ghost doing so much damage to him. Can they bring down Thug? This would probably be it, and EGM does. He is godlike. EGM's actually just putting in so much work, but a buyback from Thug. And here
has
we
it
go.
Finally ended, Grant?
I don't know. Huskar is taking a lot of damage, but they're all backing up. They're scared because of the buyback. And oh no, EGM by himself is dead.
Oh no, not Lich.
There's two
Lich
gems on the ground.
And Alliance still has not won this game.
He can. Loda cleaves down Skylark, and now they're just going for Thug. He should die. He does. This might probably be the game. MNT with a big ult, though. Limp. swings on him, and I believe this is it. Here comes Husker. He says, I'm going to defend the base, and, well, he's not dead yet.
Ethanam, no! Please!
And there's the F.
Hold on!
There's the kill, and we'll see the good game here in, what, 2 seconds?
No, they're not going to call it.
They're not?
They can't now. 60,000 net worth lead. 58-16!
Oh, wait, and he bought back.
And we're still casting the game! Oh.
And there it is.
What is my life?
What is your life?
Oh, goodness.
What just happened?
All right,
just farming. That's it.
That's what Dota has become. This is game 3. It's elimination. Not just elimination mode, an elimination game.
Yeah, if you thought they were playing passive last game, Suns fan, you know elimination games. It could be a tad slower even. But look at top lane.
I don't think that. Oh, boy.
They're just
last game was not passive. Did you watch last game?
No, it wasn't.
It's just one team was dying more than the other.
Well, I meant more. Whoa, here we go. First blood's coming in bottom. He actually missed the ice shards, but he's going to roll in. That's going to be a heal coming out. There it is. First blood comes on Jonas. EGM TP's in by the tower, but look at, they're just running at him. Sigil up. They're just going to right click it on. This could be another kill. Heal comes out. Does he have an orb? Oh, he ults. That won't kill him, but it'll secure him the kill, I believe. Maybe not.
I can't believe he got six so fast. Oh, my God, he lived.
The level one ice shards does nothing, but whoop, Skylark gets killed bottom on Handskin.
That was pretty unbehorsable, actually. I thought he was for sure dead, but the Hellsouth keeping him alive.
Going top, it looks like purple is here as well. It's Loda. Loda, and here we go. The charge comes out. They're going to get him. Ward goes down, so if he uses heal, he'll just take even more damage. Oh. He misses the blast, though, but he gets a bash. Here we go. Yep, and he tries to heal. It didn't work, unfortunately.
The Ward's pretty good skill. Sir Action Slacks, it's anything but. Just put an N in there somewhere.
Oh, okay. That makes sense to me. Okay. So it actually is Sigil. Okay, that's how I used to call it. People called me wrong. Here we go, Ward top. They get a gank, the double bash. See you later. The heart of the cards. And he gets it.
In the meantime, bottom lane, the Lina is going to be quite a bit of trouble here.
Whoa. Thug just accidentally. Yeah, he wasted. I mean, they're going to get him. He's trapped in here. Oh, wait, he stuns out the trees here. Oh, no, he's dead. He's dead.
That is a dead Lina. Oh, Pugna's going to push top lane with another blast, and bottom lane is going to get absolutely decimated.
Toast on Loda.
Oh, yes.
Excellent.
Great item. Terrific item.
Definitely got buffed a little bit. It's still pretty garbo, but health
Tusk
and HP is all you need on
way.
Pugna. Yeah. Oh, bottom lane. Here we go. They're rolling on Handskin. Will he be able to bring down? Nice. Ward comes out. He's just going to TP out, actually. Will he get the stun off? He does. MNT gets it. Now he's going to throw him up in the air. I don't know why. He had like 50 HP. Loda's getting chain stunned down there. We see Handskin actually gets a kill on maybe next time. Stun comes out. Here comes Jonas. And they're going in. Will they be able to bring Handskin at least down with the fire pam? They do. But Tusk goes down as well. And here comes Limp. And they're going to find Skylark. He might be in trouble. He's dead.
That was super indecisive from Adfin, and they couldn't decide whether to split up and kill it both or just focus towers. Oh no, Loda's
he's charging in. He hits three of them on the backside. Lestrex, stun comes, but the snowball blocks everything. Pugnaward's doing a lot of damage, but Loda might just die here. Do we have an ultimate coming from the Oracle? Doesn't look like he's actually getting Reaper size. That's a long death. We see Limp just getting kited around right now by Spartan, but they finally bring him down. Now we see a tornado, possibly. No mana on the Panda. They're going to stun out on EGM. They're going to run around to him. Clap should come out. Ronnie comes out. Yep, Laguna on Necrophos. Doesn't even do that much damage. He has, unfortunately, a Hooded Defiance. Blocks all of it. Limp going for him. Blinks away. Going for this Panda. EGM ults himself. It's a long, drawn-out fight, but everyone's scared. And Skylark, gets nuked down by EGM and Handskin. Now they're going to try to chase the Necro. Charges up. He just came back alive. He's charging in. And there we go. Big burst damage from Limp, but he's getting healed up decently well. Jonas here. Here comes an ice path. Maybe. Nope. But they're just trying to kill him, but they can't. He's still alive. And they finally bring him down. Hanskin's going to go down. It looks like on the back to Tusk. He does. Doug's still trying to fight. Do they have that? Nope. Not for 90 seconds. The shrine's not up. Nice ice path. Here comes purple. It's Loda. And here we go. Charge bottom actually on Leshrag. This should be an easy kill, especially with Hanskin here. It's not looking good for our man here, but they do have to run uphill. He loses vision, doesn't matter. Ults him back and dead. Handskin gets it. I think that's going to be the scariest thing. Lina's going to get like a Yule's act.
That's right. Who's taking this Aegis?
Probably Lina. Yes, more than likely.
Very good call.
Thank
well
you.
Done. That's
top
here.
Lane. We have some. He's getting life drain. Is he going to have to pop ulti? He's going to do it. I don't know about that. If they kill the fire pan, it becomes useless. But right now they're getting flanked from behind. Here goes. Tuskar goes in by himself, actually. Doesn't pick up the Necro, who pipes them all. So no magic damage. It's about to wear off, though. TA's in a lot of trouble. Thank goodness he has
that
Aegis.
Nice.
Jonas, though, going down. This Pugnawar doing so much work. Loda blasting four of them at once. They can't do anything. Hanskin, though, gets beat down by Spartan finally. Meanwhile, Limp still has the Aegis. He's just blowing them all up. It's going to be up to Necro. Let's see what she can do. Or he. And right now, they're just trying to chase. Comes out, hits it. No, snowball forward though. They might go on him. Oh, he's going all the way to Loda. Oh. They're actually going to pick him up. No, what a clutch. Fortune's End coming from EGM. They're now going to go for Spartan. Limp on the backside, going for Necro, and they might get both of them. Nice stun by maybe next time, but he blows them up anyways. And well, EGM might be a god.
That was Bulba's advice.
Oh, he just didn't get it after all, huh? Yeah, looks like so. Oh, and here we go. They're rolling in. EGM should get found, should go down, but if that's the only person you're going to lose to that, c'est la vie.
That's correct. Yeah. Well said, actually.
About Necro getting ags if he's just going to die in three hits.
Yeah. It's rough.
I think it's just not that good.
I think it's
fight by the shrine, though. Looks like they do. They have a charge actually coming on the Necro. Here we go. Whoa, hey there. Cancels. Whoa, hey there. Skylark goes back in. Double dance, but he doesn't need it. They're going to trap Jonas in, and that's perfect. This Pugnawar's doing so much. Well, not really pipes up, but it's going to damage the pipe. Pugnawar goes down. They need to leave. But Loda, unfortunately, gets thrown up in the air. The stun's going to come out from the Earth Panda. They're just running away right now, and here we go. Snowball's coming in. Oh, nice. Purge of that. Yule's actually, and they should be able to bring down Loda. No, but he gets ulted, and there we go. Maybe next time drops. We see Hanskin trying to stun up on the back. I'm not even sure what's going on. Skylark's getting chased down by Limp. He needs to get a few evasion hits. He actually is, but he finally gets blown up over here. Oh my, Ghost Shroud gets Laguna'd. He is now dead. Jonas,
this is a disaster.
He gets Spartan. That's a. It's going to be a 5 for 5, I believe. No, wait.
My
Ooh,
goodness.
4 for 0.
The 4 staffs. 50k deficit, you have my heart.
That's true. Maybe they can do it again this game. Maybe 50 more thousand. Oh, but here we go. We have a. Oh, he was trying to ward. Leshrac, the Malicious, is going to be dropping.
Yeah, it's just, it's getting out of control now. Alliance is snowballing pretty freaking hard.
Yeah.
TA finished the BKB, and it has 3K on top of that. Just bought a Demon Edge, working towards an MKB.
Oh, my.
And, I mean, TA is one of those heroes. If you get a really good start, she just gets
They found Limp,
way
though. He couldn't blink yet, but he's taking a lot of damage. Here we go, snowball in. Oh, BKB, Spartan needs to run. 2 more hits, and he'll go down. No, just one more meld hit. And here we go. He's going to 1v1. Oh, and look who's here. Spirit Breaker. Ulti, Loda is here as well. He's just sucking. And there we go. Panda finally splits. So Limp taking a lot of damage. Gets ulted up by EGM. Are we going to find anything? Necro actually gets the Spirit Breaker with his ultimate. And we're going to see them try to
No Glimmer
away.
Cape.
Yep. And well, we better tell YouTube about this phenomenon. Uh-oh. Top lane. Here we go.
Oh, no.
Jonas, I believe you are dead. Is he ulted?
No
he sure
Glimmer
is.
Cape. See? When they're alone without a Glimmer Cape, Necro's great.
And that's kind of weird how he's getting refraction. Unless you're saying you're better than Sumail, which you might be. I haven't seen you play in a while. Well, here we go. They're initiating in. Oh, my goodness. The Pugnawar's doing so much damage. They still haven't brought it down yet. Finally goes down. Limp on the backside's getting an easy kill on Spartan.
Oh,
and now one shot. MNT. They're going to try to bring down Necro. He's just chasing him. No. Charge up on Thug. See you later, buddy. Oh, Yule.
Limp
not
can 1v5
actually.
Them almost.
Panda, yeah.
Insane.
Doug's still alive, though. Atos comes from a far and loaded. They get the kill. Panda drops down. He might be in trouble. He's dead. And now they get a Roche.
Yeah, this is... Oof. I don't want to say it's over, but it... Lesson Grant. They were up 50k, and they could barely finish the game, so...
Now they just
they're
think
respecting
they never
Ad Finem.
Yeah. Pugnawar just goes down, but it's up again in 3 seconds. He has an axe. There it is. He tries going forward. He gets punched in the air. He gets frozen under now. He has BKB still if he wants to use it. He's just chilling right now. He's cool. Now
he's like
getting
full
HP. Up by EGM. And, well, there goes the Rax. Loda goes down, though, to the... All that. Well, I don't know. Namadar is a little bit in trouble. He's by himself, actually. He just gets Laguna. It should go down. No. Necks up as well as heals. They're trying to chase him. Jonas goes down as well. And now Limp. Blinks away. They're going to try to trap him. Panda. Hanskin goes down. It's a 3 for 0 right now. Limp now. Oh my, he's gonna BKB. Can he get away? He has Blink in one with Refraction up. He should.
Oh.
He didn't. Oh my.
MNT.
Barely out.
Now they're chasing.
That's that, huh?
EGM is probably okay.
EGM, is he? No! They catch him. Huge catch. And that's their gem. That's such a. And he get. Oh my.
Another ultimate.
And that is the gem. That's actually the best. That's better than getting the Limp Killer.
Oh, he has Axe. You see? Yeah. I would say Advenem have a much better shot than they do, but they ended up cleaning up quite nice. They lose a Rax, but they definitely win that fight.
Yeah, they do, and here we go. They're just trying to push in right now. Pugnaward doing a little bit of damage. They have Pipe. Whoa, Charge comes in. They're just going for it. He finds Thug in the back. Limp blows up the chicken first. Now he's going for Spartan, but that's Sigil doing quite a bit of slow on the attack speed. They're trying to... He's actually... Limp's just aiming it. He needs to get rid of it. They do. Now we see Advenem trying to run. Nice. Done by Hanskin. They pick up the kill on Spartan. And, well, another charge coming out. Thug, sorry, bud. You're dead. Hanskin gets the double. He has Ags. Lot of minus tech. We saw the TA like had to focus on it just to like make their team useful. Here we go. Charge comes in. Tusk could be in trouble. Will he get a spin off? Or I mean a snowball? No, he definitely won't. BKB comes off on the backside now. That's a godlike. Yule's up in the air. Jakiro should go down here as well. Gonna try to save him as the Necro, and he does.
Fuck you. Fuck that shit.
It's 400.
That's a lie.
And one. No, I'm serious. 0.7.
That's quite the exact.
Yep, Hanskin. Oh, man. Hanskin has an Ocarina. Like oh, there's a kill
calculator.
Bottom.
Well, the heal is not going to be nearly as good anymore. That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Aegis on Pugna. It's one of the best Aegis carriers in the game.
Oh, yeah, but Spartan, here we go. Uh-oh. Necro's taking a lot of damage. They're just sieging down slowly. And Limp on the backside is going to go for Spartan. Gets the Bloodthorn up. Does quite a bit of damage. One more hit. That should bring him down. It does. Oh, my goodness. Necro just gets blown up. They're just going for the tower. They don't even care about Thug. On the backside, Panda. They want to take down that. The Fire Panda is the only one that really does anything. They're just trying to run away, though. Buybacks from the Necro.
Oh, no!
And the save. Necro ult gets... EGM ulted. Here we go. We see Necro with the buyback. If he goes down here, that might be game. This Pugnaward
he died
so
still.
Much. Yep. Well, are they going to get Jonas? No, he's gone. A Leshrac with 1,700 HP. You get blinked on once by Limp. You're dead. Atos goes on Thug. Oh, Bloodthorn. Nice. Yules into the air. Is he going to take him in the snowball? Looks like he might. Laguna comes out. Doesn't do much. Lotus actually taking a ton of damage. Skylark directly in the back. Oh, and the cleave from Limp on Thug as well as Spartan. And it's not looking good. Advenem
they've done it. They've beaten Advenem. I don't believe it.
An alliance? They
look good this game. I won't lie.
They look
I don't
crispy.
Think they looked great last game. I don't know if I made that clear, but they